Hello everyone, this video is a reminder video for the vacancy of assistant chemist trainee in NTPC. I have already made detailed video regarding the vacancy of assistant chemist trainee. In case if you are not aware about this vacancy, then this video is for you. In NTPC there is vacancy for assistant chemist trainee. Total number of vacancy is 30 and the educational qualification required for this vacancy is MSc in chemistry with minimum 60% marks, and those who are appearing student, those who are in the final year of MSc, if their result will come by 31st July 2025, then they are also eligible. The important thing is that the last date for applying for this vacancy is very near. So if you are interested in this vacancy, if you are eligible in this for this vacancy, then you can apply for this vacancy, and the last date for applying is 31st May 2025. So you can go through the notification. The detailed video link will I will also provide in the description, so you can watch that video, you can go through the notification, and if you are interested and eligible, you can apply for that vacancy. Furthermore, there are a couple of more vacancies for BSc chemistry student as well as for MSc chemistry student. One vacancy is for the drug inspector. For that vacancy, BSc and MSc chemistry both are eligible. The video link will be in the description. And there is a vacancy of a scientific officer chemical in UPSC. For that vacancy, MSc chemistry is eligible. The detailed video link will be in the description. You can check out those video also. Thank you for watching this video.